There are very few people who know what job they want and work single-handedly towards pursuing it. But most people would have ended up in a particular career by accident. Due to this accidental choice, many professionals complain of not having job satisfaction and a lack of fulfillment. Here are some tips to help you figure out what job you should have. Welcome to another episode of Global Banking Finance Review. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we're going to talk about what career can you pursue. What is your personality type? Creative. If you are a creative and resourceful person, then a job that gives you the leeway to implement your ideas is best suited for you. There are many roles in creative industries like advertising, media, etc., which would be ideal based on what you are passionate about. For example, if you like designing, then you can opt for graphic design or even interior design. If you are technically sound, then you can choose web development and design. Organization skills. If you have good organizational skills, then you can opt for secretarial, HR, or PA roles. If you are good at organizing and managing events, then opt for an event manager job. Finance and accountancy jobs are also an option for you. Helpful. If you are a person who enjoys helping others, then a social care role is the obvious choice. You can pursue a degree of a counselor, child care, nurse, or anything related to the health or education sector. Hands-on. If you are good at working with machines and tools or can use your practical skills well, then you can either choose an engineering course of manufacturing or construction or opt for carpentry. Electrical jobs or plumbing are the choices. If sports is your area of interest, then consider becoming a coach, PE teacher, or a gym instructor. Logical skills. If you like to solve puzzles, can think logically and analytically, and like math and science, there are many options for you. You can become an accountant, banker, stockbroker, programmer, etc. If science is your area of interest, then research jobs are an option as well. Finding the right job. Know the logistics in a career. Find out what is important to you so that you can land on the right job. It can be things like the location, salary, colleagues, autonomy level, work hours, the type of job, etc. Jot down things that are a must-have so that you can narrow down your search. Understand your strengths and skills. Now that you have listed the must-haves in your career, next is to find out what your skills and if that can be used to build a successful career. For example, if you played football in school and not kicked the football in years, you cannot expect to become a renowned footballer. Money. It's always a tricky question to answer. Most people stay in the job despite being unhappy as it pays well. But having said that, it can be argued that if you find a job that you love but pays less, you are motivated to work hard and get better results than when you are dissatisfied. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1-year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.